Hello, boys and girls, it's Grace. In my mailbox today, I'm gonna make you travel from New York to Amsterdam, or maybe I'm gonna do the contrary. The first pack I'm gonna open comes from Hannah, a lovely girl who lives in Amsterdam. When I first made my call for the postcard, she sent me a postcard. That's how we met and started to hang out together. And now we call each other in regular basis, and she sends me a pack. I think October is really important for us, for Hannah, for me, and several other girls. It's a swing between us, so I'm gonna open Hannah's pack. I really love tartans, so she sent me this bag. It's really beautiful. It's really big. Oh, I took off the little bag because I had a lot of this, so I took it off. I really love it. Ça sent un petit peu, ça sent le neuf, hein. Thank you, Anna. Thank you, Val. Okay, so next thing she sent me, travel shake. Oh, yes. Thank you. Oh, I wanted this. You know, it's really the travel bag that you can put your thing inside. Everything you need to travel. It's really, really great. And it's pink too. Thank you so much, Anna. Thank you, Val. Thank you, Val. Kiss, 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 kiss. Cross fingers so that I will come to Netherlands very soon. And we will see each other. And it's going to be very cool. Okay? So now let's go to New York, guys. Next box come from a blogger, YouTuber, Miss Nerdy Chica. She's a fashion and lifestyle YouTuber. So this is a price mail. I wasn't there. My sister told me when it arrived. So it took less than 1 week to arrive here in Savoy. I didn't open it yet, and I'm gonna open it. I'm opening. Je m'excite toute seule. I have all this. So I have this foundation. Let me show you. Fullest coverage foundation, fond de teint couvrant. There's a part in French, yeah. C'est la couleur cacao. On va voir, hein. J'ouvrirai après. Next, those also NYX product, Chunky Dunk, rouge à lèvres. It's really great. I love this name, Chunky Dunk. It's a lippy. Well, this name is so funny, Chunky Dunk. I love the color. Pomegranate Margarita. It's really nice. I like it. What is this? Butter lipstick. Yes! Butter lipstick. Ça sent rien. It doesn't smell anything special, but orange butter lipstick. After the butter lipstick, I have a butter lip balm. I think I'm gonna love it. Oh, ça sent le chewing-gum. Trop génial. The smell is amazing. It's just like a bubble gum. You just want to eat it. Yes. Last but not least, Lush Lashes Mascara. I really like the packaging. Oh my god, it's so big. It's not finished yet. I have NYX Baked Blush. Apparently, this is a 3-in-1 product because it's supposed to do blush, illuminator, and bronzer. Really. Name of this blush is Journey. So this is the last product I've got. What is this? I guess those are eyeshadows. Okay, I've got 4 eyeshadows here. I'm really blessed. It's really amazing for me. Thank you, Miss Nerdy Chica. You're such a beautiful soul, wonderful woman. I wish you all the best with your YouTube channel. Thanks to you too, Anna. Thank you, Val. Thank you, Val. I hope you enjoyed this moment. If you did, then give it a thumbs up. Yeah. It's going to be my first time to try NYX products, so let me know if you guys know those products. Let's talk about it in the comment down below. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.